Thanks for that, Curtis. Well, new for you tonight, Raina Lee Whitman Pena will be the new Northern Cheyenne Tribal President. Now, she defeated Jerry Small 569 to 455 votes in the election held today. Pena will take the place of Jace Kilsback, who resigned in the middle of his term last year. Now, for Vice President, Winfield Russell defeated Terry Beartusk 546 to 499 votes. Russell and Pena will both be sworn in on January 21st.